probably enjoyed the show. So how was it for you?
I had a great time. I get nervous all the time. I was a little nervous, but it was fun.
But I think it's good to be nervous.
Yeah. Because when you have that butterfly feeling, it's not there anymore, then it's kind of like you lose it. Like, you feel like something, being so passionate about something. When you really love something, you always want to do your best and get that butterfly. I've actually never really played for a mainstream crowd, but I honestly have to say, when I go overseas and I get the privilege to do shows out this way, like, it's just the mood so different, and like you could feel people in the crowd actually like relating or feeling what you're singing, really enjoying it. So it makes you feel so much better when you do it. It makes you want to be so much more into it. Events like these are the ones I take very seriously. I'm coming 10, 14, 12 hours to get here, and it's not fair for me to put on a bad show. So my thing is always, I have to do my best, especially when I'm out here. I travel so far just to be here, and to make sure, like, it's just, it means that it's good enough to do it. So every time I do a show, it has to be passionate. Because I can't do something that I don't love.
Have you enjoyed it so far?
Oh yeah, I've enjoyed it a lot.
Are you gonna stick around and enjoy the rest of the party?
Oh yeah, definitely. I want to go to the soul room.
Oh yeah, well, I think you'll enjoy it. Yeah. Well, I think you're pretty damn soul. So on that note, I said thank you very much.
Thank you.